All right, Franco, what is it this time?
How am I supposed to see her in cold water?
That's your problem. You're in the field now. Where are you going to get hot water in the field?
The guard's got hot water. You got hot water. You're in the field, right?
That's tough.
That's right, Byron. How come you guys have hot water and we don't?
Man, you keep quiet. You keep your big mouth shut.
We ain't shaving in cold water.
You want us to shave in cold water? Why don't you shave in cold water?
That's right.
Yeah, we're not going to shave.
Franco tells him he means it.
And you can't make us either.
You're gonna get yourself into hot water, Franco.
Now what are you gonna do? You're gonna hang us? What can they do? They can't do nothing.
Nothing.
What are you gonna do?
Enough's enough.
Yeah, go.
You know, I think Franco might be right this time.
Yeah, shaving in cold water won't make us any better soldiers.
Excuse me, sir. We got some trouble outside.
Yeah, I hear.
Blow it.
All right, Sergeant, follow me.
Yes, sir. All right, pull in. On your feet. Come on, right over here, Posey. Come on, dress it up there. Get in line.
What's this about refusing to shave? Who is refusing to shave?
We are.
Who is we?
We!
All those refusing to shave, take one step forward. You want to stink, huh? And maybe Ish too? Well, that's okay with me because I don't have to smell you. All right, Sergeant, there will be no further issue of shaving equipment or the use of soap. And there will be no more hot meals. Just K-ration. Courtesy of Mr. Franco.